template out of half-inch Baltic birch stock, and I like to draw the shape right on the template stock itself so we can cut it out and just use it right in the project. I've also added a piece of extra material here for the handle, which we can remove later. It's just out of convenience because this is the piece that I had available. So what I've got here is a square, basically. It's 16 inches wide by 17.5 inches long. What you do within that square is completely up to you, but a couple things to keep in mind. Number one, you do want to remove stock because you're going to have a circular piece.